Good night, good night, good night, and welcome to day 74 of the 90-day poetry writing challenge. It's 11:57 p.m., 3 minutes before, 3 minutes before the hour of 12 midnight. So let me get this in fast, okay? Today was an extra busy day today. Lots of things to do in preparation for Will Diabetes Day tomorrow, please God. And just obviously not enough time. So while I have 3 minutes to deliver on today's poetry, let me do so also quickly. It's called Writing Block, which I really did have, yeah, up to about an hour or two. Right? It's 10 p.m. and this is my plight. Things are getting critical. I don't know what to write. So much to do in so little time, and whatever I scribble, it just has to rhyme. Also, it has to make perfect sense, line by line, sentence by sentence. So this is my portion for today. Hopefully tomorrow, I'll have more to see. So my friends, that has been day 74 of the 90-day poetry writing challenge. 11:58 p.m. I made it. Day 74. So you all do have, well, when I say you all will be looking at this, the recorded version, not the live version, because I don't see anybody. Is it because it's 11:59 p.m. in the night? Yeah, somebody else other than Angel Jones. So, you all... Ah, Crystal! Yeah! Oh, Crystal. Yeah, it's almost the stroke of midnight. What will I turn into now? Yes, Crystal. Thanks for being here, Crystal. Thanks for being here. I thought, you know, it was so late that the only other person would be Angel, but... nevertheless, I do appreciate your presence very much. Yeah, so today was just like a really long day, and preparing for my presentation tomorrow at the National Library, tomorrow being World Diabetes Day. And, you know, it's just like there's so much things to talk about, with the theme being women and diabetes. So it's just trying to zone into one particular thing. And I really want my message to be one of encouragement. You know, we've spoken so much about the different aspects of diabetes. What is diabetes? How does it affect you? The signs and symptoms, all of these things. But I really want to encourage women to, you know, actually go for it, because the thing is, it's the theme is women and diabetes, our right to a healthy future, and we definitely have to go after that right of having a healthy future. And along with rights comes responsibilities. So that was what I was working on all evening. So poetry writing just kind of got a little back burner, but nevertheless, I did deliver, and I thank you all for just being here. Yeah. But you see, Crystal, it's 12:01 and I'm still me, so authentic. Good night. See you all tomorrow, please God. Bye.